appreciate it. This is a song.
A big hand to John Torman.
Yes, John Torman. I'm playing guitar with you tonight. I hope you also turn my drums out, too. Yeah, it's crashing for ancient. I'm telling them now.
That's crazy talk. Yeah, really. Good luck with that, as they say. So what is this album from? Oh, this is from Layla.
Carlos, could I have a little more? David the Monitor?
Nah, it is not David.
Oh, wow.
How dare you? Favoring Dave over me.
Guitar. No.
Please, for the love of God, don't ask him to turn up. Obviously not. You want to start it or should I? You want to start this or should I? Alright.
very ironic that he had his biggest hit with a tender little love ballad. And this is the tender little love ballad that made a lot of his fans go, what is he up to? So we're going to do it.
What were you thinking? And how much does he drink a day? Oh, that was about me. Sorry. That's okay. Having a good time?
Yeah.
I'm so thrilled that you're all here. Not that I can see past like the third row, but I'm so thrilled that you came out to see us. It means a lot to us, and it's for a great cause. It really is. And I hope we all have a great time tonight. Again, thank you for being here.
That's right. Get the blues.
whole album is about this. It has meaning for me because around the time label was released.
Oh, you were in love with Patty Harrison too?
No. Around the time
of
label. Around the time the label was released, I got dumped by a girl in college, so I can relate to that.
Thank you.
'60s, they had all these strange names for records, you know. Well,
you
must have the drugs, you know.
You say Cream or Queen?
Queen.
Oh! Oh!
Queen.
That makes more sense. I was about to bring
the second
you
Queen
album.
No, this is the second Cream album. It's called Strange Brutes Blues Tune. Eric has always gone back and done a lot of blues tunes. This was released on a single in England. It went to number 17 on the blues charts, but not here. Shows you what, you know, what happens in this country. Yeah. So anyway.
Musician's version of having your fly on.
Well, I think we are now. Thank you,
I don't know.
feelings up totally about Patty Harrelson. Are we almost ready?
Well, easier to play slide with it on your finger.
Yes, you can't do that without it.
Thank you. my friends and the terrific bass player, Wes Powers, everybody. We're covering much of Clapton as we can. We're going to do a song from Blind Faith. Any Blind Faith fans? You guys remember Blind Faith? All right. Thanks so much. This next one features a lovely and talented Pam Lynn. Let's hear it for Pam. Bring enough guitars tonight, right? This is the fifth guitar I think I've taken out.
I was thinking about bringing two drum sets.
Anybody play guitar here?
I know.
It's all day.
last time you were at a show and a girl who looks like that was playing a tambourine? Come on.
Triangle.
That's even better.
He's only been doing this for 2 days.
Yeah, right. I'm the newest guy in the band.
Yeah, good?
Don't.